Bonjour guys, welcome to a brand new episode of our FIFA 20 Road to Glory. And for today guys, we're gonna open our FUT Champions Weekend League rewards. But before guys, we have to talk a little bit about some of the Champions League games that happened yesterday night. Because as you guys know, we have packed a UCL Mahrez when they were available in packs as an untradeable. So Mahrez, because Manchester City wins, Mahrez will get a plus one upgrade. That's a little bit exciting. Nonetheless bros, as well, what's exciting today, we'll be looking forward to make some coins and as well to pack Aubameyang, Lewandowski, some of the best players in this team of the week. So boys, leave a massive thumbs up as usual, over 500 likes, that'll be mental. And make sure you guys do subscribe to the channel if you're brand new. So right now, those packs are from the marquee matchups that we have never did except today. So we'll be looking forward to make at least a little bit of profit. If not, that's fine because we're going to chuck them in the club to do some more SBCs.
Exactly, boys. And for the Champions League, you know, for the road to the final, I wanted actually Idrissa Gueye to get an upgrade instead of Mahrez. Unfortunately, it was the other way around. But it's fine, brothers. Those two football games that we saw yesterday, because we switched back and forth between Lyon and Juventus and Real Madrid, Man City, and it was some great football matches, bros. Really surprised about the performances of Lyon yesterday.
Yeah.
That's a GG to them. Juventus didn't play as good as I thought though. And to be fair, like Juventus, I know they're going to come back. They're going to make a great, a strong second game. But still, you never know what can happen, because if Lyon scores a goal on the counter, while Juventus will be like not in a really good shape, if you know what I mean, brothers.
Exactly.
That can happen, the same thing for Juventus last year against Ajax. If Juventus concede one goal at their home stadium,
it's difficult.
It will be really difficult for them.
Exactly. And you never know what can happen in the Champions League, boys. I'm always telling you guys right now, in the Champions League is the year of surprises. It's the competition where something that you never expected can happen. Like, look at this. Isco scored at the 60th minute. 20 minutes later, it's Manchester City that's winning 2-1.
Exactly.
And Ramos got a red card, so I don't see Real Madrid coming back, especially at the Etihad Stadium. So I think for Real Madrid, let me know, bros, if you're a Real Madrid fan. What do you think about it? Personally, in my opinion, I don't think you guys can go through. But as I said, it's the year of surprises, the competition where anything can happen.
And then
so who knows?
And I don't even know if Eden Hazard will be back from
injury. No, his season is over, most likely.
His season is over, so yeah boys. I don't think it's going to be a good thing for Real Madrid. I don't think they're going to make it, especially if there's no Eden Hazard. It's going to be brutal, but after, we never know. If Man City receives a red card in the first half, everything after can happen.
Yeah.
No matter what, bros, in 2 weeks, PSG is looking kind of weak against Dortmund, bros, because we're going to have no Thiago Silva, no Verratti, no Meunier. So it's going to be quite tough to play against Dortmund and against Haaland. I hope Alan will get injured, boys. I hope Alan will get injured within the next two weeks, because if he plays, man, it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough.
You know what?
Guerrero or Kimpembe, Alan's gonna get on top of like those two PG defenders, man. But we hope, and it's only 1-0 and we win and we qualify for the quarterfinal, bros.
Personally, bros, I have fully confidence. I'm fully confident about my team. I think we're gonna overcome it, but it's just a question about confidence, you know. We gotta be confident. We're gonna play at our home stadium. We're always a really hard team to play over there. So honestly, bros, I think we're gonna make it, especially if Neymar and Mbappe turns up, because during the first game they were not really there.
Yeah,
personally, I don't think the full PSG team didn't put the ingredients for us to make a good game at Dortmund. So hopefully they're gonna switch it around, and I really believe that PSG will do something pretty impressive during the next game.
Yep.
And this is an informed workout, Brazilian.
So I mean, who is that?
That's Fernando.
That's Fernando, right? So that could have been potentially Bruno Fernandes, but from a 25k pack from the monkey matchup, we're already earning some coins. So that's a GG. I think it's like a Discord almost. It's like 12 or 13k, boys. That's the sad part about this FIFA, is the informs 84 and 85, they don't go for a lot. See, boys, that's nothing.
13.
Back in the days, in previous FIFA, that would have been going for at least 18,000-20,000 coins because of those icon SBCs. Unfortunately, this FIFA, you pack an inform, you have to discard him, boys. And that's the sad truth about FIFA and this FIFA and SBCs in that FIFA. Because, boys, let's be honest as well, for the shapeshifter promotion,
it's dead.
I want some SBCs, I want some really good pro SBCs. I want to submit all my untradable that I'm gonna discard to put into SBCs, you know, and that's gonna be the that's something, boys, that I want EA Sports to improve for the next promotion and especially team of the season.
Yeah.
Dream team of the season, boys. I want to have some good player packs. I want some 25k packs, you know, that we have from
the repeatable.
The repeatable, and I want some good player SBCs. That's all I want, brothers.
So, guys, before we claim our three champions awards, the team of the week, obviously, boys, we were really disappointed when we didn't see Messi in the team of the week because, to be honest, well, it's not really a good team of the week because most every player already have, like, all the best players in this team of the week have already got a better version.
Yeah,
headliner Lewandowski, headliner Aubameyang, Kolarov, not really usable, Bruno Fernandes, already got a winter refresh. So, all of those three cards, well, they are not really that good, to be honest. I won't lie to you, brothers. They are not really that good because guess what? You cannot really pack the best version of them, which is a little bit the sad part about it. But nonetheless, bros, let's claim it. Obviously, if we can pack Bruno Fernandes, Lewandowski, Aubameyang,
Dobby
Sweet or Red Pack, like, has been fantastic this past few weeks.
Yep.
Because we finished gold one, as usual, brothers. Allez,
those 200k pack as well can be potentially clutch. We know,
yes,
these shapeshifters, a potential icon. We never know, no matter what, bros. We have a little surprise if we pack two shitters there.
Yes,
please. For the first one, vamos. Okay, so we're gonna take Zagadou that we're gonna submit into A6+. That's the little surprise, brothers. Please, Lewandowski, Bruno Fernandes, ou Aubameyang. That'll be sweet.
Come on. Do we submit Kolarov? Yeah, let's take Kolarov.
We're gonna take Kolarov, yeah. And by the way, Christopher Nkunku, boys, he got an inform because in the first half, he did 4 assists.
That's mental.
And that's crazy because he was an ex-PSG player, and when I saw him play real on, like, on the pitch when I was at the Parc des Princes, he's a really good player, really technical, box-to-box player, an amazing future star, and trust me, this guy will go far in his career. No matter what, boys, should we complete an L6+? Should we complete an L6+? Yes. Okay, so it's favorite because I just did it. We have 2 spots left. For those 2 spots, we're gonna put Zagadou. And who should we put, boys? Who should we put there?
Let me see, who do we have?
I'm gonna put Special, low to high, and I think we have Adama Traoré, first of all.
Adama Traoré, I'm still using him. I don't know.
Champions.
Zagadou.
We're gonna submit it. And then after, we have Semedo. I think if we can find Semedo, he's... Where is he? Where is Semedo? It's the Semedo, the left back version. So it's either Adama Traoré or Semedo. Who do we submit, boys? In my opinion, it's better if we submit Adama Traoré, as we're never gonna use him. He does have a few versions. We have some Kalou, we have some other superstars. In my opinion,
okay.
Or Semedo.
Semedo, we have played 700 games with him. That might be coming clutch for the.
So Adama Traoré?
Adama Traoré.
Let's go for Adama Traoré.
Bye bye.
It's tough, boys, it's tough because we really enjoy that card. We really enjoy that card, but we have to move forward. 410 games, as you can see, boys, all of them are super sub. So it was a really good card, and if we really miss him, we can buy him back. You know, at the end of the day,
That's true. It's fine,
it's only a red inform. So, boys, vamos, all of those cards are gone now, and hopefully we can pack a sick player. Please, no Neymar. Please, no Mbappé.
No Neymar, no Mbappé. That would be the... Even Neymar has a cap, you know what? I wouldn't mind. I wouldn't really mind, brother. So, 1 out of 3 86+ future champions players. If we do get 3 goalkeepers or 3 86,
don't do it. Please, boys. Let's do the handshake. 3 86 or 3 goalkeepers. You guys never do it again.
Bros, leave a like as always. Come on. Come on.
We're gonna have to take Ricardo Pereira, boys. But that's, we shook our hands, you guys. That's the biggest scam.
Don't.
We do it because, you know what? We had Mbappe. We had our red pack luck was insane those past couple weeks. We wanted to try it. We submitted goddamn Adama Traoré for that.
Ah.
Tough, man. It's tough, but we didn't have. At least we didn't get Ruffier. Or we didn't get a shit goalkeeper. At
you
least
know,
we
Ricardo
got Ricardo Pereira.
Pereira.
Yeah, we can laugh about it, but Ricardo Pereira can most likely fit in your future champions team, boys. No joke, you know, so that's a decent player to have. Decent player to have.
Especially when we had that red pack luck of Mbappe, bros. We gotta flex. We gotta flex Mbappe red. We'll be looking forward to potentially upgrade Ben Yedder with Messi, as
yes.
You guys know, as always.
Yeah, yeah, we're gonna sell that Ben Yedder. We're gonna sell as well some investment that we have in the transfer list. And with those 200k packs, we're looking at least to make 100,000 points.
And that would be the
same. It's pretty high for 100k pack standard, but we never know, brothers. We never know.
And guys, sorry if you guys can hear some noise outside. They're doing some road work, so we apologize for the little noise. Allez, come on. First 100k pack, Shapeshifters. There'll be since, that's been a long time since we have not packed like a promo, a special card out of those packs.
Come on, Icon. Oh, it's an informal card. Please, Portuguese.
What?
Goalkeeper, it's Muslera.
84 rated, I mean, that's 10,000 coins guaranteed at least.
At least.
Not too shabby.
At least. Who else is in the pack though?
A wild card behind, maybe?
Rodri, that's not too shabby. Yesterday as well, I don't think so. Here's my thoughts about Rodri, boys.
I think he's way too overrated.
I think he's overrated. It's like he's the way he's passing the ball forward is always on the side, and that reminds me a lot of Jordan Henderson
back in the World Cup. When Jordan Henderson plays, he's really going forward. Yeah. That's what I read from Henderson. Rodri, boys, I don't think he's that good personally, especially around like such technical players in Manchester City, but you gotta have someone that's pretty physical, and Rodri is pretty physical, and he's still good with his feet. So at the end of the day, he's a good player, but I don't think he's as good as the Manchester City standards, like for a standard defensive mid, personally. Allez, come on, second 100k pack. No! Man.
Are they joking? No board from that? Bros, what are we just witnessed? And we finished 20 wins and 2 losses, boys. 20 wins, 2 losses, we could have potentially go for elite, but Shapeshifter were in full force. God. Bros, that's painful. Shishenko, herself or something. Saravia as well. Bros, what the heck? What is that pack, bros? Well, it's alright because we're going to do some elite plus at the end of this. So it's all good with that. No matter, bros, if you enjoyed today's video, leave a big thumbs up. Our right back clock wasn't the best, even though we got Golarov and Ricardo Pereira. With at the end of the day,
it's decent.
It's not the worst. It's like we could have got worse, way worse than that. So leave a big thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe, brothers. My name is Vincent.
My name is Liam. Enjoy the rest of your day and good luck to all of you guys. If you did open your Future Champions Awards, hopefully you got rewarded. And guys, thank you so much. We'll catch you guys either tonight if there's some cool content from EA Sports, or tomorrow for the second team of Shapeshifters.
Yes.
We're gonna grind some drafts so that we can do a little chill six pack opening for tomorrow night. Enjoy the rest of your day, bros. Au revoir.